She had me do a gangbang. I say, baby, my flag blew. That last nigga did you wrong. Time to put that hurt past you. I'ma show you off like a spotlight, girl. I'ma flash you. You my queen, I'm your king. It's only if they ask you. She asked me, do I gang?
What's up, bang gang? Welcome back to another motherfucking video, bitch.
Chill out, this with that weird ass shit.
But anyways, by the time y'all see what the fuck it is, if my edges look kind of fucked up, ignore them, bitch. I'm having a bad hair day. But anyways, besides the point, I know y'all here for, of course,
the motherfucking moonshine.
Moonshine, baby. But anyways, this is a different kind of moonshine. So this is the midnight moonshine, and this is the strawberry. So as y'all know, I tried the pineapples, I tried the peaches, and I tried the cherries, and also I tried the pickles, and I tried the banana pudding kind, all that other shit. But I didn't get to try the actual strawberries. So let's get a thumbnail. Let me hide my booty finger. Okay, so yeah, bitch, let's read and see how much alcohol in these bitches. Bitch, they don't look like strawberry. Alcohol in it, bitch. It ain't showing me. Oh, 50%. Bitch, it's 50%. Oh, fuck no. Oh, fuck no. Fuck no. Whoa, whoa. Alright, fuck it. Fuck it, let's get it, bitch. Alright. Hey, let me tell you something, bitch. I'ma need you to take it easy on me today. Thank you. Hold on, I gotta open these bitches up. Beat it like you beating the dick. Let me y'all just so excited to be back on this bitch. Look at me, I ain't stopped smiling yet. You know what? I'm not taking my teeth out to try these. At this point, Benia's gonna have to get used to it. God damn! The fuck? Who the fuck tightened this bitch? All right, we got it open. All right, ooh. Damn! Ooh, I ain't like that. Bitch, that smell like grape jelly. Why the fuck my camera just get dark? Anyways, let's take a sip, y'all. I'm just gonna stick my tongue in it. Oh! Yeah! Oh! Fuck they at? They down in this bitch playing hide and go seek. Fuck y'all way at the bottom for. Okay, y'all got one. Bitch, this don't even look like a strawberry. The fuck? Wait, I'm just finna try it. Fuck it. Yeah, yeah! That shit taste like gas to be sprayed. Oh, it's burning. Girl, that shit that shit scrum. Who in the fuck? Who the fuck? Girl!
I had to turn my arrow.
Oh no, I do not recommend! The fuck? They poured a whole goddamn... They poured a whole fucking thing of alcohol rub in this fucking cup. I mean, in this fucking jar. Bitch, I wouldn't even want a fucking alcoholic to drink this strong ass shit. Fucking shit make me sick. But I am gonna take a drink of it. And we gonna, you know, do what we gotta do. Like, they so creepy looking. I'ma just look away. It's so fucking spicy. Oh. I just bit down on the pit. I'm gonna break my fucking teeth. Bitch, do not drink it. I'm gonna just sit y'all right here and talk because for some reason my goddamn camera talking about it's hot. Anyways, bitch, the strawberries by far the worst fucking ones. It tastes like a can of fucking, bitch, I'm gonna beat your ass. Cause that's exactly what the fuck it is. This shit whooping the fuck out of me. I gotta stay away from this type of shit. Moonshine ain't for the weak. Drink at your own risk. If you a weak ass bitch, don't get it. This by far the worst one. The fucking strawberries don't even look like strawberries. They look like motherfucking bullets. Like they ready to pop out and shoot your ass. They don't even look right. Bitch, this is bullshit in a cup. Beat your motherfucking ass in a jar. This is what it is. I'm gonna beat your motherfucking ass, bitch. Beat your ass and wear your ass out in a jar. So with that being said, I hope y'all like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, bitch. Fuck you. Don't ask me to try no motherfucking else shit of moonshine. Alright? Fuck moonshine. Cause moonshine ain't finna keep whooping on my ass. I swear to fucking God, they ain't finna keep whooping my motherfucking ass. I'm tired of taking these ass whoopings. They done beat the dog shit out of me and I refuse for them to keep whooping my ass. With that being said, I hope y'all like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on all my socials. Stay away from moonshine. Oh, hey, that's if they ask you. Oh, hey, that's if they ask